How to use aloe vera as a hair mask for hair growth. Combine 1/2 cup of pure aloe vera gel, 3 tablespoons of coconut oil, and 2 tablespoons of honey in a bowl to get a consistent mixture. Then, apply this to your scalp and hair and let it sit for 30 minutes. In the end, wash off with lukewarm water and shampoo. For best results, use this Ayurvedic remedy for hair growth 1 to 2 times a week. Can aloe vera stop hair fall? The high content of proteins, vitamins and minerals in aloe vera gel not only nourish hair follicles to make it healthy but also control hair fall. Additionally, using aloe vera also cleanses your hair and scalp while reducing breakage, making aloe vera effective as a hair fall control measure. Aloe vera also works effectively to fight dandruff. Aloe vera gel has antifungal and antiviral properties that soothe an itchy scalp. It also hydrates and prevents flaking of skin on the scalp, which causes dandruff. Hope you did get some value out of our today's video. If you really did, hit subscribe button, press the bell icon in order to get regular updates from our channel.